And we begin. So we are in the process of replacing the front lip on my Mazda Miata. I hit something a week or two ago and had to reorder the front spoiler because the stock one got, well, the one that I had on before got destroyed. So you guys will see how you take them off, how you realign them, how you put them back on. That's what this is all about.
So as you can see, I've already started removing parts. You can see the nuts and bolts laying on the ground. But I thought I was filming. Apparently I wasn't, as when I went to review how much I had filmed, it never started. So here we go. So if you guys are still watching, that's how it comes off. This is the replacement one. And as long as my factory holes line up, nope, isn't that special? So they've created new holes, so I guess I get to drill new holes in the plastic. Yeah, shouldn't be too hard. Screw gun or drill bit or something.
bed. This is where it gets more fun, if you have two people, because somebody can hold in the line stuff while you're struggling. That one might line up. Let's stick a bolt in it and see. It'd be awesome. So lucky. Okay. So, plan B, C clamps. Okay, that's pretty close. Let's give her some love and throw a screw or two in. almost hit the old hole. Corners in. Almost lines up. That lines up perfectly. How nice is that? need an extension. Can't get it on plastic. Get the screw gun. Good. Crawl over to the other side. Get the last two fasteners in.
That'll work.
Of course, I didn't do quite as much overkill as I did last time. I left a few of them off, but as you guys can see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
Like, I had like 12 before. Way, way overkill. And I got some leftover goodies for my next project.
Three minutes, huh? Not too shabby. Well, thanks for watching. Take care.